students, really, they haven't been held back that long, but they've been performing as Madrigal singers since 1988 with four appearances at the White House. You may have read that in the write-up. It's all there. Some really impressive experiences that these folks have been invited into. And of course, they're directed by Mr. Timothy Walton, and we're excited to see his work here in our sanctuary as he sings with us every Sunday morning. The choir also features an ASP connection, of course. We have Caitlin Tamari, who's a member of the choir and has survived two ASPs, and I think on her phone is the countdown to her next ASP. She looks forward to it. I don't know anyone who has more enthusiasm for the program than Caitlin Tamari. So without further ado, I present to you Franklin High School's Madrigal Singers.
The Lord's in the earth. 10, 11, 12, 17, 18, 19, we will be performing Sister Act. That is our spring musical. And tickets will be $12, and it'll be a lot of fun. So you just had to.